Hello and welcome to Sandy's Tropical Garden, coming to you from Southern California. Today I am planting some salvia, and hold on, I got stuff on the table. Some of this, basically just this, and two salvias on the edge, and one of these. So that's pretty much all I'm planting today, and there's going to be parts to this. Part one, part two, and part three. So let's just get right into it. Maybe a part four, not really sure yet. So we're gonna start front to back. So there you go. Start to front. Can you flip the roots a little? And yes, I am gonna get 30 for this video, so yep. So I'm a boy, so I love getting dirty. It's one of my favorite things to do. And the dirt. So got this part in. Now some salvia. Get the purple salvia. Sorry, some of the salvia is kind of hard to get out. Apparently, so we're just all gonna have to pick around four pieces. Apparently, they got stuck together. So, yep, there you go. Alright, now this side. This is looking really pretty already, really fast. This one. The salvia, look at the contrast. Look at the beautiful texture. Beautiful, I love it so much. Hold on, I'm gonna have to turn the pot a little bit. This one in. Looking really beautiful, and I love it so much. And one more time. Don't worry, I'm gonna pick up all the garbage after. I don't know how I'm going to get this in there, but I will try. Oh, my extra fertilizer. I'm going to plant this like sideways. Sometimes the plant arrangements are kind of hard. I know it kind of looks crooked in the beginning and weird looking, but trust me, it's going to look cool. There you go. Being all nice and pretty. Look at this beautiful arrangement. It looks so beautiful. And yes, I am of course dirty, but that's fine. And I do need to get all this stuff off of my hands, but look how beautiful. Look how in 5 minutes you can get a beautiful orange and done just like this. Look how beautiful that looks. It's so beautiful. So anyway, that's it for part one. Thanks for watching. See you next episode. Like and subscribe and comment. Bye!